This is the beguiling star of Bewitched, lovely Elizabeth Montgomery.
Thank you. And this is my partner, Tom Williams, from Glendale, California.
This is the rugged star and man of many faces seen on Mission Impossible, Martin Landau.
Hello. This is my partner, Sue Quinn, from Costa Mesa, California. And we're all here to play Password.
Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good afternoon. Welcome to our third week in California, and good to have you back, friend. How are you, Liz?
I just couldn't be better. I'm glad you're here.
Well, I'm glad to be here, and glad to have you, Martin.
It's great to be here.
My goodness.
This is my home.
Yes. Yeah. First time to have you in Password, though.
That's right.
Liz, you know, four weeks ago, we had your mother on. Not grandmother.
Alan.
Wouldn't she have been mad if...
Oh, she wouldn't like that at all.
Agnes Moorehead, her
yes.
talking about, of course.
I saw part of that. She
yeah.
was marvelous.
She was wonderful.
Yeah.
She played with a regular kind of witch's talent.
Why, of course.
And you bring a certain extra something to your performance here. Glad to have you back. Play Password. Use any
Thank
trick you may have that's legitimate within
not,
the game.
Not
no
like
gestures.
So.
How are you, Tom Williams?
Fine.
Let's see. How do you enjoy spending your time?
I'm a Presbyterian minister from Eagle Rock.
Well, thank you. Glad to have you here. We'll straighten up. Square up. Playwright. Martin Landau.
Yes, sir.
You know, all of us who watch Mission Impossible, and everybody does and appreciates that great show, are certainly pleased that you and your wife, Barbara Bain, are nominated for an Emmy. Uh-huh. Did you know that? They're nominated for an Emmy. And so are you. Mustn't forget that. We have two Emmy nominees right here. Good luck, Martin. I hope you enjoy playing Password, and I hope you win your Emmy.
Thank you. Thank
okay.
you very much, Alan.
Sue Quinn, how are you?
Fine.
What keeps you busy?
I'm a student at Cal State Fullerton. I'm studying to be a teacher.
Well, Ooh. Good. Teaching's a good career. We'll play Password in just a moment. Agnes Moorehead just called in and told me that I was going to blow the next three lead-ins because I called her, called her Liz's grandmother. She's Liz's mother, of course, and Bewitched. All right, let's play our Password here. Liz and Martin. There you go. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it.
The password is scale.
Liz, 10 points. You can get Tom Williams to say that.
Balance.
Equilibrium.
Equilibrium. No. 9 points. Martin Landau.
Weigh.
Scale.
Yes. Very good. Liz, I have a hunch. I have a hunch that this guy plays pretty well.
Oh,
I think
he does,
it's going to be a good week.
She's pretty good herself.
Yeah, oh, yeah, she's very good. But she's better with competition. We'd like you to see the new word.
The password is budget.
10 points, Tom. See if you can get Elizabeth Montgomery to say that.
Money.
Cash.
9 points, Sue.
Allowance.
Allowance. Change.
Change? 8 points, Tom.
Balance.
What did you say?
Balance.
Deficit?
Deficit. 7 points.
Financial?
Sue.
Budget.
Budget.
Oh.
Liz,
yes.
Don't you balance your budget?
I certainly do.
You do?
Not too well, I guess.
Oh, congratulations. When you hear this sound, that means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason, A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. They can win on this. Good luck, Martin. We'd like you to see it.
The password is sorry.
10 points, Liz.
Regretful.
Sorry?
Yeah.
Thank you.
What were you going to say, Martin?
Apology.
Apology. Well, you didn't get a chance to, did you?
Never did.
They did in the 10-pointer. Sue, you can win on that.
I hope.
Tom, good luck. Friends.
The password is bacteria.
Fungus.
No, would you say it again, please?
Fungus.
Mushroom.
Fungus mushroom. Well.
Germs.
Come to think about it. Now, nine points.
Germs.
Mold.
Mold. No.
Oh.
No. 8 points, Sue.
Algae.
Virus.
Virus. No.
Bacilli.
Seven points. Now, say it again, please.
Bacilli.
Ugh. Say it again, please, Tom.
Decay?
No. 6 points, Sue.
Germs.
Microbe? No. 5 points, Tom.
Microbes.
Bacteria.
Very good.
Got to say.
16 to 15. I'll bet it's going to be a close game all week. What do you bet? There you go, Martin. You can win on that. You can go as high as 24. We'd like you to see it.
The password is hag.
Okay, 10 points, Martin.
Witch.
Say it again.
Witch.
Beg your pardon. Ghoul.
Ghoul. You had to say witch with Elizabeth Montgomery here. Huh? All right, 9 points, Liz.
Crone.
Hag.
Yes! Very good. This is the kind of game I like. 24 to 16. We'll return in just a moment, right after this. Let's see what we have here. Either team can win on this. Sue, you'll start. Tom, you have 24 points. You'll need one. I want you to see the word.
The password is dare.
10 points, Sue. Give you the game.
Threaten.
Accuse.
9 points, Tom.
Challenge.
Five seconds, Liz.
Threaten, challenge.
There's the game.
Fight.
No.
No, I know.
8 points will give you 24, Sue. 5 seconds.
Double.
5 seconds, Mark.
Jeopardy.
Double Jeopardy.
Whoops.
Well, it's a good game. All right, 7 points, Tom. 5 seconds.
Risk.
There goes your time.
Debate,
no. 6 points, Sue.
Challenge.
5 seconds, Martin.
Fight.
5 points. Give you the game, Tom.
Double.
Yeah, that's what she said.
Uh-huh. 5 seconds, Liz. There goes your time.
What do you do? Double. Five.
4 points, Sue. Oh,
it's a tough one.
What? 5 seconds, Sue.
Challenge.
There we are again.
Yeah.
Challenge, huh?
5 seconds, Martin.
Double?
No.
Challenge? No, I can't think.
All right. There goes your time. 3 points. Give you the game, Tom.
Virginia?
Dare.
Yeah!
That's a tough one. Yeah, I just can't.
Virginia Dare. You know, double dare, but I always said double dog dare, didn't you?
No.
You didn't? Well, sorry about that. All right. You won the game anyway. You have $100 now, Tom, and a chance to win $250 in the lightning round. You ready, Liz?
Uh-huh.
1 minute. First word. Go.
Orange.
Apple.
Citrus.
Lemon.
Yes.
Friend.
Foe.
Yes.
Elbow.
Arm.
Leg.
Knee.
Yes.
Skirt.
Hemline.
Very good. I'll take it.
Morning.
Evening.
Middle.
Noon. Afternoon.
Yes, that's it. Very good. Look what you did it in. My goodness, I wasn't watching the clock. Do you see what you did? That's not too bad at all. Your friend Peter Lawford gets awful nervous when anybody does it that little time. Less than 20 seconds, and Tom Williams has $350. Sue Quinn, you may still win some money. Tom, you might win more. If you will change partners now, we'll play your second game. Very good. There was a tough one. Funny how Virginia could kind of synthesize it. We'll return in a moment. Right now, let's watch this, shall we?
Back to Password and Alan Ludden.
Thank you. We're starting on our third week in Hollywood, playing Password this week with that lovely witch of Bewitched, Elizabeth Montgomery here. One of the finest actors it's our privilege to see every week in a television series, that delightful character man from Mission Impossible, Mr. Martin Landau. You're what you call a romantic character man, right?
Well, a little bit of everything.
Yeah, you do everything with that makeup. All right, you've got the ladies now competing against the gentlemen. There you go. We'll start with you, Martin, this time.
The password is rap.
Tom Williams will say that for 10 points if you do them, give them the right clue, Martin.
Tap. Dance.
Tap, dance. 9 points for Sue Quinn here, Elizabeth.
Gavel.
Rap.
Rap. Very good. You're playing very well, Liz. Sue, you're playing very well, too. There you go, Tom. Good luck. We'd like you to see it.
The password is longitude.
10 points, Tom.
Latitude?
Longitude.
Yeah. That's it. Close again, 10-9. Liz, you start as they look at it.
The password is trench.
10 points, Liz. Give you 19.
Where's the good doctor? I have to ask him a question.
You just try it. He'll let you know.
Yeah, I know it. Ditch.
Ditch. 5 seconds, Sue.
Digger.
Digger, no. 9 points, Martin.
War. Trench.
Yes. Yeah. Would foxhole be one word, Doctor? Yes. Yes. Oh, I thought so. All right.
Round trench.
19-9, yeah. Trench is more World War I. Foxhole is more World War II.
Oh.
Sue, Tom, friends.
The password is shrub.
10 points, Sue, will give you 19, tie the score.
Bush.
Bush?
5 seconds.
Beer?
Bush beer. Well, I better not explore that one. 9 points, Tom will give you the game.
Sorry about that.
Bush. Hedge?
Hedge. 8 points, Sue.
Hedge.
5 seconds, Liz.
Greenery?
Greenery. 7 points will give you the game, Tom.
Scrub.
Shrub.
Yes. Oh. Did you have it? Yeah. I thought you did. Let's play the lightning round. Martin Landau is going to play his first lightning round now. 5 passwords there. 1-word clues, but you've got to do it all in 1 minute.
Here we go. Hmm?
Here's the first word. Go.
Car.
Automobile.
Big.
A limousine. Truck.
Yes.
Can.
Tin.
Yes.
Clothes.
Wear.
Key.
T-shirt. Shirt.
Key.
Key. Clothes. Chain.
Clothes. Chain.
Chain. Link. Fob. Watch fob.
No, let
clothes.
Him give me.
Pants.
Clothes.
Coke.
Door.
Shut. Lock.
Lock, right.
Name.
Surname, first name.
Name.
Williams.
And?
Last name. Title.
Number.
Digit.
House.
Address.
Yes.
Horse.
Buggy.
Small.
Pony.
Yes. Very good. Yeah, that's a good lightning round. You're going to play for this lightning round just fine. You're going to keep us on tenterhooks sometimes, but you did very well. Tom Williams has won $700, and Sue, we have a fine gift for you. Thank you both for playing Password with us. Good luck to you both. We'll return to Password in just a moment. Okay, that's your first game of Password, Martin. Let's see what happens now as we meet 2 more Password players.
Elizabeth Montgomery, meet your new partner from Southgate, California, Ron Schwarting.
Hello, Ron.
Martin Landau, meet your new partner from San Diego, California, Karen Miller.
Hello, Karen. Ron, what do you do for a living?
I'm a trader on the floor of the Pacific Coast Stock Exchange.
Well, congratulations. Good to have you. You're young for that, aren't you? Karen Miller, what occupies your time?
I'm a go-go girl in San Diego.
Really?
Yes.
Well, settle down. We're going to play password stone still here, all right? Oh, that threw me. I got a little confused about where my words were. A go-go girl. You're the first go-go girl we've had on password.
Oh, my.
Maybe if you win, you'll show us a little dancing. All right, Elizabeth and Martin. Martin, this way.
The password is sleek.
Sorry, Barbara.
Yes, Barbara. All right, 10 points, Liz.
Slither.
Slink.
Yes. Yes.
Very good.
I was going to say rock, and then I thought, no, that's
not a chance.
Well, you can't hit him if you don't see him, right? All right, Karen Miller, our go-go girl. You can lose this time. Ron, there you go. As they look at it.
The password is highball.
10 points, Karen.
Lowball?
Highball.
Yes.
Oh, that's very good.
Yeah, yeah. That's very good.
Very good clue. She's not just a pretty face. All right.
No, she's a gambler.
Yes. Okay, here you go, Liz. Martin, friends.
The password is rage.
10 to 10. 10 more for you here, Liz.
Anger.
Fear.
Fear. 9 points, Martin.
Fury.
5 seconds.
Ire.
Ire. 8 points, Liz.
Rave.
Rage.
Yes.
That's good.
Now, in case you didn't hear it correctly, she said rave, R-A-V-E, which was a very logical and sound-alike clue for rage. 18 points over here.
Well, I didn't think of it that way.
Well, I know. You thought of the idea, which is the right way.
Oh.
But it worked both ways for you. Karen and Ron have the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is prude.
Did I say something wrong? Okay. Karen, 10 points to give you 20. Watch out, they can win on this.
Priss.
Fuss.
Priss. Fuss. No. 9 points. Ron will give you the game.
Spinster.
Can't be old maid. That's too good.
5 seconds.
Prim.
Prim. 8 points will tie the score, Karen.
Proper.
Spinster?
Spinster, no. 7 points, give the game, Ron. Last chance this round.
Blue.
Well, society?
Blue society.
Well, there's blue blood.
Yes, I see what you mean. It's wrong, but it's interesting. Oh. 6 points, Karen.
Victorian.
Mm-hmm. 5 seconds.
Oh. Proper.
Proper. No. 5 points. Ron, you can go to 23 on it.
Inhibited.
Inhibited. 5 seconds, Liz. There goes your time.
Shy?
Shy. 4 points, Karen.
Proper.
Proper. Prudish.
Yes.
Oh!
You said prudish.
I said prudish, so I changed it to prude.
You did. Prude is right. Okay, you got it. Ron, Karen, I want to say something in behalf of my friends at home. Ron and Karen, those were excellent clues for a very difficult word. I like the way you play the game. I have fun when it's this way. Liz and Martin have the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is wishbone.
10 points, Liz. Give you the game.
Yeah.
5 seconds.
Clavicle.
Shoulder.
Oh, you know. 9 points, Martin.
Chicken.
Bone,
no. 8 points, give you the game. 5 seconds.
Break.
5 seconds, Ron. Liz, all right. Oh, I'm sorry, time is up, so I must tell you the word. The word is wishbone. Wishbone. We'll return in a moment, right? Karen, of all the go-go dances that you have to demonstrate, which is your favorite?
I think the Watusi.
That's the kind of the original, isn't it?
Yes, I guess it is. Yes.
You still doing the Watusi? So we're not out if you can do the Watusi, huh?
No.
What else is in these days?
Oh, the skate, or the Temptation Walk.
The Temptation Walk? We'd like to see you all, of course, tomorrow. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password today is better. It'll be a better evening if you do something during the day that's kind for your neighbors. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
Each of our contestants on today's program has been given a handsome...
Hey! You tired of the same old small Saturday night?
Uh-huh.
Well, you're in luck, because it's time for Big Saturday Night! You like money? You like lists? You'll love the money list. You like trivia? We got 20 Q! Plus, there's live entertainment and lots of ways you could win at home, so you're not just watching, you're playing. It's so